I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to bring it up. All right, everybody, anybody watching, thanks for watching. Something has happened in my life that I feel like I really need to share it with the internet, because that's what we do as a society. That's what I do. It's what I've chosen to do. As you can tell from this video, the title, what I'm about to tell you is really hard. It really sucks. And so it's time that I move on. And I would love the support of you. And it's so hard to talk about. I've lost a piece of me recently. And it's not something you've probably noticed. You probably haven't even noticed looking at me, even though you've been looking at me for a good minute and a half now. But every time I move, I feel it gone. It's gone. Okay, I'm just gonna tell you. Yesterday, I was pulling my hair out of a ponytail, because when I work, I put my hair up on a ponytail. When I was taking it out, there was a piece of my hair that was much longer than the rest, and that piece of hair just happened to be my Jedi braid. And I had no idea what was going on, so I kind of pulled at it, and it just pulled right out. My Jedi braid fell out of my head. Now don't click away from this video, because it is very traumatic. I've had that in for 2 years. I just can't believe it. Every time I like turn, I can feel it's not there, and now there's just like a bald spot where it was. So I've decided to do a kind of memorial to my Jedi braid, which I've had for 2 years now. I was gonna show it to you in this video, but by the time I decided I was gonna make this video, it got thrown away in the trash, and the trash is gone, and I'm not gonna go digging through the trash for it. So I'm going to now show you a montage of my Jedi braid. There's a dog barking, the cars are so loud. Setting the mood, aren't we? And there's a football game.